Rise and or shine, Drew Bots. You've got an experiment today. All right, hold on just a minute, FD. I've actually got something I've been working on that I'd like to show you. It's the TPVG, Theme Park Vlogger Generator. You see, everyone's trying to become a theme park vlogger these days by stripping themselves of all personality they have and really just recording themselves. So I thought, why not let people remain people and let this generator make artificial theme park vloggers instead? See, every time I pull this paper out of this computerized bowl, it will give me a new theme park vlogger. So this one loudly recites the stretching room dialogue, speaks a little bit of Spanish, and is overall a total jerk.
Yeah. Do another one.
Oh, you want another one? Okay, another one. Okay, this one has gotten multiple cast members fired, climbs structures in the parks, and drinks water from decorative fountains. Who would do that? I've had just about enough of that, Drew. Now, your experiment today comes from the first year of the woefully bad Disney's California Adventure theme park. A theme park about California in California. Okay, this next one shoots Drew into space and forces him to watch theme park specials. Oh, we've got special signs!
Welcome to the Space Circus!
Special presentation? I think they're about to announce that someone died.
Man, this is like the weirdest movie theater I've ever seen. What is going on with this architecture?
Get a sneak peek at Disney's newest theme park,
Disney's California Adventure.
Right next to Disneyland in California.
You have to keep clarifying the fact that the park is in California is also about California, because even they realize how stupid that is.
Mountains, majestic beaches, sandy.
Hey, what did you just call us?
Glamorous. The Golden Gate Bridge, rusty and orangish. It's all California.
And it's all California, one incredible state.
Are you ready?
Yes.
You know, they actually had a replacement Richard Kind on hand just in case you said no.
California. Am I wrong?
Welcome to our very special look inside Disney's newest theme park, Disney's California Adventure, right next to Disneyland in California.
See, look, they're clarifying it again.
Space City's Barry Bostwick and Richard Kind. From
and Richard's evil
anyway,
brother, Richard Mean.
And Brad Sherwood. From The Emperor's New Groove, Patrick Warburton. From
you know,
Hospital
every one of these people's
Charles,
last name sounds
Jackie
like a brand
Zimmer,
of bowling ball.
Nancy Lee Grand, John Ingle, Aaron Hershey, and Kiko Ellsworth. And a special appearance by the director of the Toy Story films,
John Misconduct.
And now, Disney's California Adventure.
In California. Oh crap, the balloon guy's late for work. Vehicular Manslaughter, the Michael Eisner story. You know, this is at least 10 different parking violations and a ban from the resort.
I remember where we're parked.
Hey man, remember Hopper?
I guess it's section C.
The C is for crappy theme park.
I wonder why the Big Cheese wants to meet with us today.
I have no idea.
Sir, you cannot park your car here.
He's right. No cars.
Until 2012.
You don't understand. This is Barry Bostwick.
No, this is Richard Kind, and we're here because we have an appointment with Mr. Eisner.
Oh, the Big Cheese.
Oh, two D-list celebrities? Oh, come on in.
I'll get on the horn, see if I can.
No need. I've got it right here.
Sure, you gotta take your order.
Starts reviewing the Disney California Adventure. He is now finishing his last sip of coffee and heading to the Golden Dreams Theater.
Oh man, he's gonna get hooked on Whoopi.
It'll be our pleasure to escort you gentlemen directly to him.
Yes, follow me.
Experience the wonders of the Golden Mistake!
Oh look, we're already on Soarin'.
Yeah, they pump in the scent of budget cuts and regret.
If you lived here, you'd be disappointed by now.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
This is hardly a little park, Mr. Bostwick.
He's lying through his
Disney's
teeth!
This California Adventure covers 55 acres and has 22 rides, shows, and attractions.
Half of them are restaurants and tractors.
In fact, it's the same size and has an equal amount of attractions as did Disneyland when it opened in 1955.
Only yeah, if you're willing to make the world's longest reach.
It has three themed lands, Hollywood Pictures Backlot, Golden State, and Paradise Pier.
And each one is different.
Well, of course each one is different.
One such attraction is called Distant Singing. Let's check it out. Oh god, the Yippies are back! Oh no!
And this time, it's personal. Behold the features of California!
Fans with old people on them.
The color orange.
Cheap archways.
Stucco.
Elephants.
Bird. Women.
There is a beautiful granite mountain peak
shaped like a bear.
A grizzly bear. It's the California state animal, you know.
Oh, no.
Yeah. Well, you gentlemen will have a perfect view of...
Hey, where'd they go?
Literally any other theme park, please,
you
God.
I'll go here.
And don't you go away. We're going to see if our security guards can find stars Barry and Richard on the Hollywood Pictures backlot without a
map. Yeah, good luck with that.
Homes, right after this. Welcome back to Disney's California Adventure. Let's see if our security guards can find Barry and Richard loose on the Hollywood Pictures backlot.
This is Security 2. We have a situation.
What's your situation?
Two VIPs have eluded their security escort and are roaming freely through the park. Repeat, roaming freely through the park.
As most people usually do.
What's your 20?
I'm at the back end of the California Zephyr. What's your 20?
I'm at the back end of the California Zephyr.
You knucklehead.
So is
you
this
knucklehead? They could be anywhere
funny?
Right
there they are. They're heading towards the Hollywood Pictures backlot.
I should have known. Actors. Come on.
Welcome to Hollywood, where the fun song sucks and the theming's wood.
Rich, look. Disney Animation.
Disney Animation.
Let's sneak in.
Barry, I think they'll just let us in.
Come on, I want to sneak. Come on.
All right, let's sneak. Let's sneak.
Look at this.
Wow, I didn't know this was a Universal park.
Oh my. Wow. Oh, look at Bambi.
Whew. Oh, thank God they didn't walk in on a different scene.
That always had the kids in tears.
Oh. Visit Disney's California Adventure for all the things that make you sad.
Man is the enemy.
Fire hose.
Oh, right, and fire. Fire and man.
So this is cute, me, right?
Sir,
the
okay?
Kids love this.
We're fine.
Fine. Yeah, but his mother. I'm sorry.
Actually, we're here. We have a meeting with Mr. Eisner.
Oh, well, Michael isn't here right now. He's out getting a car towed from letter C.
If you know what I mean.
As long as you're here, would you like a look around?
Oh, yeah, we'd love that.
Oh, that'd be great. Oh, yeah, because you see, I used to be in animation myself. I was the voice of Molt, Hopper's brother, in A Bug's Life. Come on.
Is that really his biggest credit?
That's kind of depressing.
Animated.
Oh, yes. Cue the canned laughter. Just to make sure this truly is the ABC soap opera bistro, let's show an entire 10-second long camera pan, shall we?
Hey now, ABC paid good money for that promotion.
I'll stay outside, keep my eyes peeled, you check inside.
Check.
Oh wow,
It's the Chandler Mansion set from All My Children. The Chandler Mansion set from All My Children.
Oh, let me do one. Let me do this next one. It's the Chandler Mansion set from All My Children. Whoa.
No, it's not funny when you do
like someone else is getting married. I wonder who it is this time.
Bobby Spencer!
Who?
Oh, that's very sweet of you, but I'm not Bobby Spencer.
Oh,
you may be able to fool Scott and Laura, and maybe even Roy, but you can't fool me, Bobby Spencer.
I'm an actress.
You sure are. Like when you fooled everybody into thinking you were having a baby.
See, I'm not
really
Bobby
Spencer.
Hey, Drew,
is that you drinking in the background?
Bobby Spencer on TV. And in real life, this is Jackie Zeman.
She can't say that on TV.
So she has a secret identity now, does she? Well, I guess you would know a thing about that or two, wouldn't you, Alexis?
Actually, my name is Nancy Lee Gron.
I ask once again, who are these people?
It's not worth it. It's not worth it.
Then it was Natasha. Then it was Eddie's Angel, and now it's Nancy Lee Gron.
Do we care about this?
It's nice to know that you enjoy the show so much, but you have to realize that sometimes we're just pretending.
Pretending? Mm-hmm. Don't you think I know that? Like the way you pretend to love your own family? And when you
I'm not sure, but I think I legitimately hate this guy.
Look. It's useless to try to convince you that I am an actor. I am John Engel, and I just play the role.
Oh, this is actually a hidden camera special. We tricked Brad into thinking all his favorite shows were real from birth.
We think the joke will be on him.
It's poor Charles' hottest romantic couple. Well, I guess I'll have to watch my back now, since there's always trouble around you two.
You're a little mixed up. Okay, you see, Jamal Woods, my character, he's just...
Okay, I know this is fake and all, but I am legitimately upset at the fact that this is still going on. Like, holy crap, I hate this.
A blue blood like you must have some regrets.
Nothing beats stuffing random actors into a TV special.
You admit it.
Look, sir, I'm Aaron Hershey, okay? And yes, I do have regrets, I admit it. I just wish I would have come here sooner. The food looks fabulous.
Miss Zeman, Miss Gron, Mr. Engel, Mr. Ellsworth, Miss Hershey, I am so sorry. I've called security.
Oh, good. I'll need help apprehending these suspects.
There's a disturbance at the soap opera bistro? That's my 1020. I'm on it!
You know, I really liked the complete lack of audio there just now. Really nice.
Where's the problem?
He doesn't even look out of breath. Why is he out of breath?
All right, for those keeping track at home, we just spent 4 minutes talking about a restaurant. 4 minutes.
Disney Animation's best kept secrets right after this.
Welcome, one and all, to the Richard Kind and Barry Boswick School of Driving. Drew, would you please come over here and pull up the view screen? Thank you.
Aye, sir.
Thank you. Now, class, your first lesson is on what to do when you see Disney's California Adventure. Do you A, find the proper parking area and safely park there, B, take a form of public transport into the resort, or C, drive straight onto pedestrian roads, endangering civilians? Yes, Walter.
C, the endangering civilians one.
Yes, as you can see in this video example, Barry and Richard drive straight into a pedestrian area in an obvious disdain for public safety. Now for your next question, what is Disney's official penalty for such a heinous crime? Is it A, a lifetime ban from the resort, B, having your vehicle towed, or C, being allowed to meet the company's CEO? Walter?
It's C. Again.
Correct! Again! You know, you'd think a company like this would enforce its rules better. Now it's time for your final... Oh, we got special signs!
Welcome back to Disney's California Adventure.
Yeah, sit down.
Sit down.
Let's not gonna teach Walter
Barry
bad
and
things
Richard
like that.
Into the magical world of Disney animation.
Mm.
Okay, quick, please lock the door behind them. I'm serious.
Well, they're in Build a Nightmare Workshop.
And now, another exciting edition of Barry and Richard invade someone's personal space.
It's like he's been held captive there for weeks. Barry, he's just happy to have any kind of human interaction, even with Richard Kind and Barry Bostwick.
Personally, huh?
We're the best of friends. Would you like to meet him?
Yeah.
Could we?
Yeah, absolutely. Let's take a look. You guys ready?
Yeah.
Here we go.
Oh God, he turned goofy in the graphite! Oh, the humanity!
Imagine multiplying that by the length of an entire feature film. You end up with hundreds of thousands of drawings.
Hey, listen, George. I know all the Disney characters. I don't know who these guys are. Who are they?
Those are Mushu.
So then you don't know them all.
No, I know Mushu. I've seen Mushu.
Thanks a lot, Barry.
Mushu is the little lizard from Mulan.
Dragon, not lizard. I don't do that tongue thing.
Oh, sorry. Reptilian slur.
Okay.
Just before he became the dragon we all know. When the artist first began working on him, he didn't look anything like he does now. So if you'd been around, Richard, Mushu might have ended up looking, well, something like this.
Hey, that's me. Yeah.
What kind of sad, show freaky looking thing is that?
Hey!
Yeah, I always knew you were a character.
So in this cinematic universe, cartoons are
We should
sentient?
Let George and Mushu get back to work.
Bye-bye. Thank you.
It's nice purely you. A working relationship.
That was a really weak handshake. Oh no! Why this music? I feel like I shouldn't be seeing this.
Oh man, we took a wrong turn and ended up at the lamp section at Menards! There's a man's face on the wall.
Now that we know what kind of character Richard is, let's see what kind of character you are, Barry.
Goofus.
Well, I sort of feel like I'm a cross between Prince Charming and Goofy. What do I have to do here?
Oh, his clap just shattered the tectonic plates.
The enchanted book is coin operated. Please insert quarter.
Enchanté.
Ah, yes, fake Lumiere.
It is with pleasure that we will now show you which Disney character is most like you. You are a person
Richard
who
just looks
action,
really confused.
Excitement, and the company of others.
Oui.
You are impressive.
Oui.
Especially to yourself. Of both Beauty and the Beast. You are most like Gaston from Beauty and the Beast.
Oh, no, this
that might be one of the best candy. Insults I've ever heard.
Because I use antlers in all my decorating, too.
All right, let me try. Oh, what am I doing? We gotta go see Mr. Eisner. Come on.
No, come on. Let's have some more fun.
No, okay, one more thing. One more.
Please,
no,
God,
no,
give that cast thing. Member a raise.
Barry, two more things. That's
May
it.
No.
It's time for Animaniacs.
If you're wondering, we've been spending the past 10 minutes in a land that had one ride.
Comedy!
Funny is when man run into wall.
Trick of the trade, called forced perspective.
Yeah, perspective's not the only thing being forced around here, I promise you that.
Come on, get up. We got work to do. This is counting as a break.
When in Condor Flats, be sure to visit beautiful Tan Building. This plane's flying really low.
Another thing. It's always another thing with you. Those two guys could have taken us to see Mr. Eisner.
Come on, let's look around here first.
What is this place?
I have no idea.
Gentlemen, welcome to Condor Flats.
Home it's of the TV's Patrick Warburton.
Of California Aviation.
Oh, yeah.
test pilots blasting through the atmosphere at Mach speed.
See, he knows what he's talking about
performing
here.
Death-defying feats.
You know, Patrick really looks like he's not mad, just disappointed.
Right, well, if you'll just follow me to the jetway, you don't want to miss your flight.
Our flight? No. We have an appointment.
Patrick looks ready to kill a man. I'm not even joking here.
Didn't think so.
Idiot.
Welcome, gentlemen, to our Wings of Fame gallery.
Wow, it looks like a family restaurant in Ohio.
Here in California. Well, I hate to brag. More aviation history happened here in California than anywhere else in the world.
Hey, here's, you know, Servo, if this park were anywhere other than California, it would make me actually want to visit California.
First successful consider that, huh? In the U.S.
Oh, look, and isn't that the spirit?
The spirit of St. Louis? Why, yes, it is. Built right here in California.
Hey, pro tip, if you want a drinking game for this, do not take a shot every time they say California. That's a hospital game.
Here's the F-104 Starfighter, the first double sonic plane. That's pretty fast.
I don't know. It looks to me like it's just standing still. Very, very still.
That little baby could fly from New York to London in 2 hours.
2 hours.
Who could forget the Space Shuttle Columbia?
I could.
California to the cosmos. I know what you're thinking. Fantastic flying machines, right?
Well, no.
So is the one that will be taking you soaring over California.
Hey, he said it. He said it. He really did.
Let's fly. From Los Angeles to San Francisco and all points in between.
Whoa. We don't have time to visit all those places. See, we have an appointment with Disney's Big Cheese. Maybe we could just stop by some of the beach communities.
I don't think the Big Cheese would want you to miss this flight.
Now it's time for Guess the Emotion!
Acting!
You guys will never find us up here.
Telling me.
I think falls down the beach, still
recovering. Jesus, the ride! Whoa, look at all those tiny little people down there. Oh, I hope nothing bad happens to any of them, like, say, oh, I don't know, falling over. No! Oh!
Our security guards are hot on the trail of Barry and Richard, but look what's in store for them, as it's man against nature.
You know, at this point, I think it's nature against man.
You know, guys, that soaring over California thing looked really cool.
Yeah, it made me want to see more states become soared over. Say, Drew, where are you from?
Indiana.
Yes, I can see it now, soaring over Indiana. Gorgeous vistas, glorious views of cornfields, majestic looks at cornfields. Say, Drew, this Indiana place seems to be all corn. You mind if I broaden it to contain the entirety of the Midwest?
Oh, sure. Be my guest.
All right! Soaring over the Midwest. Gorgeous views of, more corn. Drew, does the Midwest have literally anything other than corn?
Why, yes, Tom. We actually have the greatest thing of all. It's, Oh, we got special sign! But I still blame you for the corn!
Welcome back. Let's follow Brad and Colin along the Redwood Creek Challenge Trail.
That soaring sure was
state
good.
Area of Disney's California Adventure.
In California.
Even funnier the fourth time. This is the last known footage of these children.
Who?
They're just watching. They like to watch.
Nothing says California like a tree from the planet Endor. Hey, how are they both doing an well, I just crapped my pants walk?
Excuse us, Ranger. We're looking for Barry Boswick and Richard Kind.
Have you seen them?
No, but you might try our lookout tower.
No.
Where is it?
Just follow the trail. It's a challenge.
A challenge of strength, wit, and pure charisma. The cameraman just had a near-death experience at the hands of Brad Sherwood.
That swing just successfully gave a man whiplash.
Are you okay, mister?
Yeah.
Say, Drew, just a wager. How much do you think they paid the kid to deliver that line?
Well, I bet that kid got paid like $10. At least.
Beautiful, isn't it?
This sucks! Bring back the
Are you okay, mister?
Kid, he was better than this.
Sorry, Ranger. Need your binoculars.
Whoa!
Official business.
So is this park ranger just really short, or is Brad super tall?
Carry on.
Ah!
You know, I'd be running for my life if I saw that bear.
For Grizzly River. Come on.
Can I have my binoculars back? Could that be okay?
This wheel is the sole reason California still suffers from droughts.
Wow, that lift needs some oil, I tell you what.
Say, are you sick of banjo music yet?
So tell me, are these old buildings from the gold rush?
Yep. Plenty of gold mining went on up here in Grizzly Peak. The river here runs through some of the old mine shafts.
Any gold left?
Nope, just plenty of white water.
And there's the Richard Kind money shot.
He wasn't even directed for this. He just has no idea what was going on.
Don't worry about me, my friend. I have rafted plenty of Class 5 rivers. From the Cascades to the Sierra Nevadas. I have been rolled, snagged, drenched, and pounded. I have been agitated, lacerated.
Ew, dude, no.
TMI.
Excuse me. We gonna get wet on this ride?
This is where the cameraman is really making his money.
Wet lens and Richard Kind screaming. You know, Tom, this is what California is all about.
And to the left, we have nature's gushers. Natural gushers.
Perfect. We'll head them off here.
They're all washed up now.
comedy.
Yeah. Oh God, they let go of the cameraman's string.
They just went on the Manhattan Project experience.
Watch as Barry and Richard. Yeah, I think they just disintegrated. Like, we'll also meet one just, of they're molecules now. Literal molecules. Actual molecules. Right after this.
Welcome back. Barry and Richard continue to dodge security as they duck into one of the most beautiful areas of Disney's California Adventure. The bountiful
A painted park. Wall!
Hey Drew, I didn't realize farms had rows and rows of yellow water spouting obelisks. Earth is weird.
Hey, that's my favorite song from The Road to El Dorado.
They're huge!
Alright, come on kids, let's follow the ant with the bouncing thorax.
They're going to the slaughterhouse.
Excuse me, we're looking for the big cheese.
Oh, you've come to the right place. California's the top producer in more than 350 different varieties of farm products, including cheese.
Oh, he's talking about different
kinds. I feel like she improvised that line.
Sort of the wheel of Michael Eisner.
Excuse me?
This is Security 2. Two VIPs have
eluded. Oh no, there's two security guards. Ah, we gotta hide. Where can we hide?
Underground.
Underground?
Yeah, follow the path there.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Thanks.
Hey, excuse me, I recognize your voice. Weren't you in A Bug's Life?
Why, yes, I was.
Oh, you were great.
Thank you. What was your favorite scene, I'm wondering?
Again, she was not directed here. This is genuine discomfort.
The scariest bug of all, man.
She was right.
Ah!
We are underground.
Dooba dooba dooba. Dooba dooba dooba. Na-na-na-na-na-na.
Something about this place bugs me.
Oh God, it's Kevin Spacey!
You look wonderful. You look wonderful. I mean, you've lost some weight. Your exoskeleton's fallen right off you. And I heard your agent dropped you, but you look great. You look so good. I mean, and success.
A typical grandma's house conversation.
Oh, you Hopper? Yeah. Hopper, this is Barry Bostwick. We're friends.
Friends? Get this loser out of my sight.
We're leaving right
now. All right, that's good. Take one. Now, do you want another take or...
Richard?
Kind.
Richard!
Who is that?
Kind.
David, get the lights. Get the lights. It's me, John!
It's John!
Oh, this is even worse than Kevin Spacey.
He created Toy Story and A Bug's Life. He was my director.
And Richard was great as Molt. I mean, you really took...
He really loves enunciating Richard.
You made it your... He was amazing.
I heard. A few times.
Barry Bostwick.
Yeah.
It's bad touch. Bad touch. Bad touch. Bad touch.
Welcome to A Bug's Life Theater, huh?
I don't like bugs, especially talking ones. Ah, oh, they're fine once you get to know them. So, John, what is all this? What are you doing here?
David and I are putting the finishing touches on Hopper's performance for the show It's Tough to Be a Bug.
Oh, David, Hopper looks better than ever.
Thanks.
Jiminy, you scared the living crickets out of me. It's my job.
Hey,
best performance since the Are You Okay, Mr. Kid?
But in order to see this show, you have to be a bug.
I have to be a bug?
An honorary bug. By wearing these bug eyes.
So are they like prescription?
Oh.
Man, this bathroom needs some walls between the toilets. Hey, I think they're pollinators.
If it weren't for the fact that we like the taste, you'd be out there wallowing in shoulder-high waist.
Well, most places already are, so how's that working out for them, huh?
The face of the planet, there'd soon be no humans around here to manage.
So, this is just a book report on the plot of the B movie.
And ladies and gentlemen, they are still on the John!
Hello.
This is my friend, Chili.
What does he do?
throws poison quills at his enemies.
I never miss.
This part's one of my favorites.
Pull!
Ouch! And this little guy?
Hoopla!
This is a termite eater.
Hoopla!
He sprays acid at his enemies.
Oh man.
Acid.
Oh, that's
acid,
kind of smart.
Acid. Oh, shoot. I need more ammo.
Most sincere performance in this entire special.
That's Claire de Rome.
Claire de Rome?
Yeah, the stink bug.
Oh, no. Don't tell me she's gonna... Oh, oh.
Blanche! Who's gonna blow?
Oh, boy.
Laugh.
Well, occasionally we do have to clear the room.
All right, John, I want to see it again.
No,
we don't have time. Hey, have you seen Michael Eisner around?
Michael? Yeah, he was just here.
Oh, no kidding. You know the quickest way out of here?
Yeah, up here.
No, we don't say that.
No. And he reaches right towards the nearest female employee.
Okay, what kind of laugh is that, actually?
Our security guards won't be able to track anyone down as Barry and Richard's screams get lost in the excitement of Paradise Pier.
Okay, I think that was a threat.
Apparently Disney owns the rights to Footloose now.
Put on your Disney shoes.
And right about here is where the park's budget ran out.
If my instincts are right, and they usually are,
they are not.
I suspect we'll find Mr. Bostwick and Kind at the Paradise Pier.
How can you be so sure?
Because it's the only place we haven't looked yet.
Oh.
Logic! Spider-Man does a security guard can. Can he be in a bad TV special? Yes, he can.
The hell? Is there about to be a musical number?
Hey, I don't know if you noticed, but I think the mountain's shaped like a bear. I don't know. Just a hunch.
Not on Golden Zephyr.
Man, he said that with such anger.
Negative on Orange Stinger.
Golden Zephyr.
So wait, update me on this plan. How does he even expect to find them in the dark?
The security guard exhibit.
Security went to...
What do you think you're doing?
Bingo! There they are!
And there's the binoculars filter, half a second late.
Right there, be...
Ooh, and someone just off screen hit Tyler with their car.
Screaming!
They're going to
screaming. Okay, screaming. Okay.
Ladies and gentlemen, Brad Sherwood.
This is a real modern tragedy. No one's helping Brad pick up his candy.
Okay, Rich, what's next?
I'll tell you what's next. It's late. I gotta find a place to sit down. I mean, Barry, we've done so many wonderful
things.
Each
one more fun than the last.
Yes, they are.
Bad touch times three.
It's so late. I just can't take any more fun.
Excuse me, do you know where the cheese is? We're looking for the cheese.
Excuse me?
What my exhausted friend here is trying to say, we're looking for Mr. Eisner.
Isn't that what I said?
No.
Well, you won't find him here. I just heard on the radio that he's over at Downtown Disney.
Oh, please let it be close.
You know, I'm beginning to think this Michael Eisner guy doesn't even exist.
Well, thank you. Thanks very much. Oh, finally, a place to sit down. This looks comfortable. Come on, Barry.
She does not make a single attempt to correct these people, and honestly, I love her all the more for it.
Boom! They send you a shuttle.
Hey, don't think this is a shuttle.
Oh, please, Barry. What else could it be?
So wait, at first, he wants to go on, he does not want to go, he wants to go home, but then he wants to go on this ride. Pick a lane, Barry, pick a lane.
So, does Richard do anything other than laugh in this scene, and does Barry do anything other than scream? This isn't as interesting as they think. Wow, great, a loop-de-loop, okay. Please move on.
Okay, so this has been going on for a full minute now. Are you having fun yet? Yes or no? Comment down below. They've been on this ride for an entire minute.
Well, that was nothing.
Well, well, well. Look who we have.
Oh man, it's the fun police.
No.
But I thought Richard was tired.
In that case, we will now lead you to Mr. Eisner. And just to make sure you don't get lost again, I shall lead.
And I shall follow.
Oh, yeah, nailed it.
I think it's fantastic. Mr. Eisner?
Oh, I'm Michael.
Mr. Eisner, sorry to disturb you, but I'm delivering to you Mr. Barry Boswick and Mr. Richard Kind. If you'll just sign for them.
Really?
Yeah, right on there.
What?
Thank you very much.
What was the point of that entire exchange? Was this funny? Okay.
So what's up? Oh, you want tickets to the park? Backstage tour?
Michael, it's past closing time. Why do you think they're out here?
You wanted to see us.
I did?
Yeah, we were told to meet the Big Cheese at the Disneyland Resort.
The Big Cheese? I'm not the Big... I wish I was the Big Cheese. This is the Big Cheese.
Okay.
Now I get it.
Everything's coming together.
I don't get it at all.
You wanted to see us for some reason?
Well, I want to give you a personal tour of Disney's California Adventure.
Why does his voice sound like he's talking into a metal can?
California screaming.
Comedy.
Don't worry, Mr. Eisner, sir. We'll take care of this. Well, we better call first aid. Tell them we got a 2515.
2515? That means their hamsters have stolen a churro wagon.
What?
You're thinking of a 6486.
6486? Why would I call first aid and tell them I've forgotten the lyrics to Good
This
Vibrations?
Is all kind of very specific.
What the celebrities...
You and me both, Eisner. You and me both.
I have a notebook right here.
Well, don't tell me. I gotta know this. 1624.
Higher.
1791.
Higher.
2824.
Lower.
Oh, I knew it. 2516.
You're close. Subtract two.
2514.
I mean, add two.
25. I knew it. What is it?
I feel like these scenes were only shot one time.
It's just you and me, and I love that ride, and I want to go on it with you.
Aw. Okay, boss.
You know, Mickey, I think this is the beginning of a beautiful theme park.
You betcha.
Oh, I didn't know these guys were comedians.
Oh, come on.
Okay, that was really bad. You know, I feel like going literally
anywhere except for California. What have you got for us next time, FD?
Well, since you asked so nicely, your experiment next time is going to be a stinker of a promotional video from 1989 for the Disney MGM Studios theme park. But hey, how about you take another look at that vlogger generator invention? It seemed pretty interesting.
Okay guys, I know it's late, but one more theme park vlogger. What do you say? Okay, this one makes the credits roll.
Think this is a shuttle.